Important update for those collecting unemployment tonight as well. The extra $300 in federal unemployment benefits that you've been getting will end next month. New applications for pandemic unemployment will also end. And the state will begin requiring people once again prove they are searching for jobs every week.